Hello, and this is my 15-1-12 turn project game. It's called Mundane Man. The goal of this game is to reach the top of the map in as short of a time as possible. Well, the controls, as you can see, you fire and look around with the mouse. You can roll, you can double jump, wall jump. You can crouch. And as you see, if you die, you respawn and you have a short rolling ability time and vulnerability time. Yeah. Also, don't forget to reload, as you can see down there in the bottom right. If you don't reload, you won't be able to fire. Take some time to reload. Second engine can also crash fall. So the goal of this game, as I say, is to reach the top, just follow the arrows, and make sure to avoid the spikes. Also, use these ramps to your advantage to get to hard-to-reach places, and also use your wall jumping skills. And roll to help you too. So yeah. As you can see, I reached the top in 100 seconds, and now impossible mode will start. This mode, not only is the, as you can see, it has the drones that fire at you with some random accuracy. I call this impossible mode because it's kind of impossible. Thanks for watching my current project video.